I had a really interesting thing what happened with the Ross Barkley transfer. Conte turned his phone off, the Barkley representative.
And he was on flight contact. He was on flight mode.
And he turned to say, look, where am I going to play? And he turned his phone off. That's why Barkley got cold feet and never signed for him. Because he went, well, if the manager's not answering the phone, he clearly doesn't want me. And that's why he went back to Everton. I want to go to Chelsea. Oh, no, it does not move me.